flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today.
Bunny and I need to marry here. Today, we're going to talk about is the Lego City update. Today, we're going to talk about is we're going to talk about the amusement park to our Lego City. So we'll get you guys some started. If I see the amusement park right here to as well, we're getting anything's all booked. Anything we just left an empty spot right there as well. We're gonna do some of the next videos. We're gonna be talking about is houses we're gonna be placing to as well. We're gonna be thinking is we're gonna have to add to we're gonna have to make it more design them. So we're gonna have and make them a bigger. So we're gonna have is we're gonna more some build some houses to our Lego cities. So we're gonna add some more to as well. So we're gonna be doing as well. The next video we're gonna be talking about is the houses. So as well, so we're gonna do some removing stuff, and plus we're gonna do some added to more for downtowns. So because we're gonna have no room, because we're gonna have things we need to get anything's all moved, so we're gonna try to get to all 100% complete to our Lego City. Anyways, this right there, the empty spot is right there as well. This we're gonna be putting some houses. We're gonna be talking about is the next video to answer if you guys know. All right, friends, we're gonna talk about the amusement park. All right, the amusement park is where the things got moved, and if you as well, which is in the field move, we just got is a set. I'm gonna show you about the video to as well. Anyways, and the things we all posted to as well. If you see the amusement park, they're gonna be new number to 2023. I'm gonna show you about that as well. Anything is now is we got spot is right there to as well. So if you guys know, so. And now we're going to show you about the next video about the for the houses. We're going to talk about that as well. So, all right, the amusement park right here, and if things all booked, because we're going to add green pieces out of here with the white pieces too as well, and things are all rebooked. So now we're going to put it right here. That as well, and if things are booked, and we got is, I'm going to show you about this. All right, this right here is a path for the ways for the amusement park. So we're gonna start there, all the way down to the end of the strip. That goes this way to as well. And we got is a ticket booths right here. We got two of them. We got one here, one right here to as well. We're gonna think about is we're gonna add some more. We're gonna add a pizza restaurant for the booth to as well. We're gonna think about that as well. So if you guys know. Anyways, this right there is the ticket booths as well. There's gonna be two of them. As well, we're gonna be put some more for related. We're gonna add some more amusement park to add to as well to our Lego cities. And now we got all 100% complete to our Lego cities, and we got a whole sections area. We just made all the paths, we did all the fences going around to the clock, and thing. And now we are done. Now we're 100% complete to amusement park. All right, this right here is the set. We're just talking about the videos as well. This right there is if you see it the Lego shopping as well. Please check it out too, as well. It's gonna be anything's all posted to as well. Please check it out because this is the amusement park to our Lego City. So anything, and now we are 100% to complete to Lego City. I think these are it, the buddy. I need you to subscribe to my channel. We need 90k subscribers. You guys have the great day and the bunny. Bye bye.
Gets to you and defend her still today. 'Cause it rains.